respected Srijit sir, Suresh sir, Sri the teacher, and all of my beloved public speakers of this funny group, and my dear brothers and sisters of humanity. First of all, we have to give a clap to our humanity, because we are on the way to a great victory. We are going to win this war against little but the cruel coronavirus. There is a lot of weapons prepared against coronavirus. The most precious bombs created against the coronavirus, and which is going to destroy this virus, that is vaccines. Vaccines are on the way. Multiple vaccines are prepared already. And we are going to win. We are going to win. No problem at all. There is a lot of 90 to 95% efficacy for most of the vaccines. But we have to take care. We have to wear a mask. We have to sanitize properly. We have to hand wash. That is also important, just like vaccines. Many negative propagandas are going against vaccines, because our precious brain is hardwired to promote the negative news. There is millions of positive news are coming about the vaccines. Just very little negative news, little side effects are reported. But our news medias and all these social medias are catastrophizing this negative news and pulling pupils away from the vaccines. But you think, if the most of the humanity is standing against vaccines, we are going to suffer a lot. We are going to suffer. We will not win the war against coronavirus. We have to win. We have to believe in the vaccines, and it will help us to eradicate or minimize the effect against us due to this coronavirus. Good news is coming from small countries like Israel and all. The rate of COVID-19 decreased a lot. I hereby declare that I already inaugurated this ceremony regarding vaccines and COVID-19. Jai Hind.